కురియన్ తనకు విలువైన సహచరుడన్నారు ఉపరాష్ట్రపతి వెంకయ్య నాయుడు. విపత్కర సమయంలోనూ సహనంతో ఆయన సభ నడిపేవారని గుర్తు చేసుకున్నారు. రాజ్యసభ డిప్యూటీ చైర్మన్గా 20 ఏళ్ల పాటు సుదీర్ఘ సేవలు అందించి ఇవాళ పదవీ విరమణ చేశారు ప్రొఫెసర్ కురియన్. ఆయనకు అన్ని పార్టీల నేతలు ఘనంగా వీడ్కోలు పలికారు. శాలువాలు మెమెంటోలతో సన్మానించారు. సభ నడపడంలో కురియన్ శైలి ప్రత్యేకమైందన్నారు వెంకయ్య. సమావేశాలకు ముందు అధికార విపక్షాలు చర్చించుకుని సభ సజావుగా జరిగేలా చూడాలని సూచించారు కురియన్. తన విధి నిర్వహణలో సహకరించిన ఎంపీలకు కృతజ్ఞతలు తెలిపారు.
Has been a valued colleague of all of us. Particularly, I will be certainly missing him because he was my deputy and doing much of the work of the house. He is a multifaceted personality. His service to the nation as a social worker, educationalist, politician, and a parliamentarian are truly outstanding. As the deputy chairman of the house, I continuously used to observe his seminal contribution and is a great votary of parliamentary democracy. He always remained steadfast towards his commitment in ensuring effective functioning of the house. That was the most important thing that have attracted me. He conducted the proceedings with passion and energy, always urging members to build consensus for effective parliamentary functioning. He is an expert in tackling difficult situations with composure and equanimity. That is his specialty. He has also handled disruptions in the house with maturity, guiding the members to remain alive to the rules and precedents of the house. I hope in the coming days, the ruling and opposition parties would find a suitable replacement for Sri Kurien, because soon we will be having a new deputy chairman and house is meeting on 18th onwards. I wish Sri Kurien ji good health and happiness and many more years of public service. On behalf of entire friends who have all gathered together, I convey my best wishes to him.
But I have always felt that parliament is for debate, discussion and decision, and disruption or attack, yes, sometimes it may be needed, but it should not go beyond a point. But unfortunately, sometimes we go beyond a point and business is not being transacted. That's a loss to the nation. So I was feeling that both government and opposition should come together, sit together and try to solve such problems in advance, so that maybe 1 or 2 days there may be disruption. After that, the house will function. I hope hereafter, when the next new deputy chairman comes, under the guidance of our present chairman, who is very particular, who is sentimental, I know, sentimental about functioning of the house. If the house doesn't function, I know our chairman feels very unhappy and sad. So, under his guidance, with the new deputy chairman, the house will function more effectively, smoothly.